up to that sperm egg. Here, let me show you how to do it.
Well, part of it looks.
You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. There are thousands of teens in foster care who would love to put up with you.